In this video, we will discuss how to correct a failed batch of thin varnish. Ideally, a failed batch shouldn't be used for varnishing a painting to reduce any risk of surface defects in the dried film. However, this is an emergency fix if you have made a large quantity of thin varnish for a project that must be reclaimed. This mixture failed because the solvent was too weak. In order to adjust the overall strength of the mixture, we will need to increase the volatile components level. Odorless mineral spirits are so called because most of the stronger volatile solvents like xylene have been removed for health concerns. By adding xylene, you will correct the mixture strength to a level similar to what it was in a full strength 100% pure mineral spirits. Xylene is a very strong solvent and must be handled with caution. Slowly add xylene up to 15% of the solvent portion of the mixture. Then carefully begin stirring the mixture and continue stirring until the majority of the mixture becomes clear. There may be some residual wax-like lumps that resist mixing out. Cap the mixture and allow it to sit for at least 3 hours. This allows any residual waxy lumps to either dissolve or settle. Properly label a new container with all the ingredients. Slowly pour over the mixture. Take note if there are any lumps present and prevent them from entering the new container.